Holy moly, holy moly. Had to check this out, man. You have to see the dramatic finish for Dragon Ball FighterZ, bro. Shout out to the homie PS360 HD2. I will make sure I leave this video in the description. Make sure you guys check, you know, one of my favorite, bro. I've been watching PS360 HD2 since I was in, like, I don't know, since I was really little, man. Like, I've been watching, like, he's the go-to guy for anime games, bro. Like, the best. The number one. If you want to know, like trailers and stuff, I recommend you go check out the homie. PS360 HD2, man. Dude's the GOAT. Plug. But, yeah. Anyway. Yeah, this is the dramatic finish. Guys, sorry I feel so low energy right now. I really am tired. Kind of a long day. But I'm going to try to stay enthusiastic. You know, keep that same energy and stuff like that. That's why I haven't really been uploading all that much. Is because, you know, how busy I've been. So... But I try to keep that you know, that positive, always positive, you feel me? Always, you know, I'll be rocking. But, yeah, we're going to get this video out of the way. I definitely do want to see this. I'm curious about this. I definitely do. Also, so in fact, I might actually move the whole breakdown last of this video to tomorrow or this weekend or something. I don't know, man. Or, I don't know. We'll see what happens, but we going to see. So, yeah, here's a dramatic finish for Dragon Ball FighterZ. Gogeta, Super Saiyan God Gogeta. Hopefully we get a release date when he's coming out, too. And along with Dragon Ball Super Broly as well. Wait a minute. All right, we got the fusion on. Oh, snap. I like this. Gogeta looking fresh. Let go. Oh, okay. Janemba. How you doing, baby? Ooh. We saw this, but it's dope every time. It's dope every time, my boys.
Get ready. Let's go.
Gang. 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 Bro, this looks epic, man. Is this it? Okay. You like me. These can get down with. Ooh, all right, this combo's looking good. Dramatic finish, baby. Look at the movie! Oh, stay! Best. Bro, look how beautiful this boy looks, bro! Why you look so clean, Gogeta? Brody! Oh, this is an English dub. Might as well watch it for the one time, you feel me? Might as well. That English dub action looking
pretty. I'm as strong as Goku and Vegeta combined, and then some.
Word. True.
Janemba.
Hey. Get ready for the real deal. Oh man, looks so clean, dog. Oh my gosh, but it looks so crispy. Young boy, what you mean? Perfect new. Bada hit him with that, we go crazy, bro. We go crazy. Second time, bro. It's so good. Why does it look so cool, bro? Why? Just like in the movie, bro. So green scoops. With wild scoops.
fusion's about to run out.
Definitely. Hey, man. That was those. Like I said, shout out to the boy PS360 HD2. You was the GOAT for this, bruh. But, like I said before, man, that look clean. You feel me? I'm liking the way that's looking. Dragon Ball FighterZ is easily one of the best Dragon Ball games of all time, bruh. I love Dragon Ball FighterZ, bro. Even on the... Listen. Say what you want from the story mode. This game is... you take the story mode, this game is freaking amazing, bro. I love Dragon Ball FighterZ.
Hopefully we get a second one, bro. Man, I doubt it. I really doubt it.
I doubt we get a second Dragon Ball FighterZ 2. I doubt it. Or hopefully we get another new season of Dragon Ball FighterZ. But I'm loving this, bruh. I can't wait until the Dragon Ball they show us some Dragon Ball Super Broly gameplay, and release day. You feel me? So yeah, guys. Hope you guys did enjoy this video. We'll make more videos. See you tomorrow once I'm more energized up and all that good stuff. But anyway, guys, I will see you guys in my next video. Stay fresh, boy MJH1. I'll see you guys in my next video. And yeah, like, comment, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next one. And yeah, bye Z. So let me know in the comments down below how you guys feel about the Gogeta giant, bruh. Is it dope? No. Let me know, bruh. Bruh, alright, hold on. We gotta. There we go. Alright, guys.